بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم مرکز نظام الدین بنگلے والی مسجد نیو ڈیلی 26 شعبان 1441 ٹیوزڈے 21 اپریل 2020 ونحمده ونصلی علی رسوله الكریم اما بعد My respected elders and brothers Prophets alayhi salam were sent by Allah Rabbul Izzat to give da'wah and to invite people to his deen to deliver this message to all mankind and to bring them to the path of truth The biggest and most effective means they had was to shower their people with love and compassion and to expand their own life and possession so that others could gain from it. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that he has been sent to impart the knowledge of deen with the love and affection that a father has for his children. Same is the responsibility of each ummati in this age. We need to adopt the principle of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam to bring people closer to Islam during the current pandemic. There's a hadith which mentioned that to shower every living being with love and compassion brings reward, ajr from Allah. During this time of crisis, it is important to take care of people's needs, food and other essential items, and to inquire of their well-being, especially of the poor and needy. But an even greater responsibility that we have at this time is to save the life of a sick person and to expand our own life and wealth so that he, she can be cured of a terrible disease. This is because a Sahih Hadith mentions that all the believers spread across the world are like an organ in a human body. If there is a person suffering from COVID disease anywhere in the world, this should affect all humanity. Just like a part of the human body, if it gets injured, it pains the whole body. If a person falls into a well, it is incumbent upon all others to pull him out and save his life because they have the capability to do so. Alhamdulillah, most of our Dawah brothers who were quarantined didn't have any infection and they tested negative for COVID. Even from amongst the one who tested positive for the disease, Alhamdulillah, a majority of them have now undergone treatment and are now cured, while I and a few others are still under quarantine. It is required that such people who are now cured of this disease should donate blood plasma to others who are still fighting the disease and are under treatment. It's my humble request to all Muslims and especially Dawah workers who receive this message to come forward and show this act of kindness to humanity and help the society and government by donating blood plasma to a sick person only for the sake of Allah's pleasure. Wassalam, Muhammad Saad.